Hello guys, so my name is Samik and I am here to tell you about this capstone project we made as a group of three. Me, my friend Gesulma and my friend Drew. So this is an art piece we made. So actually what happens is this pipe gets frozen on it and there are snowflakes in it. So it froze and it becomes a piece, like a showpiece. So I want to tell you that because of the lack of the time, we weren't able to complete the project thoroughly full. So I am here to tell you like what improvements we can make to make this project better. So actually we first of all plan to put a clock on it, like you can see. But again, as a lack of time, we didn't get to try it, and this is the first try we made, and we forgot the cell. So otherwise, you can see. So that is the one thing. The second thing is, we could put the foil underneath it, so that it can help for the froze to get slide down. And here we were planning to put a tray in which we could collect some water from the ice if the ice melts after we stop the machine. So I guess that's all. Thank you for your time.